in their own native languages.
So close in at 23 schools. I currently live in the same town as one of her 8th grade teachers that they grew up in. There are teachers in this building that were students at 23. One assistant principal and I went to high school together. And one assistant principal was my assistant principal when I started teaching. At least six teachers that work at 23 work with me at other places throughout the district. This is a big one. Since coming to 23, working in Jersey City five different times, I've not only worked with someone's mother, but also the daughter. So five different times, I've worked with board members of the family. And that's what this is all about. It really is true that the relationships you make here at 23 can follow you throughout the years. Maybe one of you in this room will be a future teacher, assistant principal, or the principal of the school. Remember, your lives are changing and you will meet new people. Hold on to your friends and continue to build bonds. You never know when you might make your friends in the future. Congratulations again, class of 2018.
Abigail Strong, come on up.
Each person has their own views on it. For many, success is money. But for me, success is improvement. Improvement in anything, whether it's grades, friendships, or skills. Nothing means more to me than improvement. In order to improve, the way to reach your own success is to practice, to try your best in what you love. Your passion will take you places if you find the motivation to focus on it. I care about my grades. Improving upon my knowledge in and outside of school is very important to me as well. Learning something new every day and being able to retain that is its own mini success. I'm also an aspiring artist. I can lose motivation at times, but my passion prevails and it comes back. I keep going and trying new things to improve and reach my own success. Our generation is technologically fortunate, but also challenged with the world's development. Every year there's a new phone, new software, new programs to explore, new servers to learn about, and new mediums to use. And these days, it takes a lot of energy to keep up. My advice to my peers is find your passion. You may not find it straight away, and that's perfectly fine. That will happen. But when you do, find a way to incorporate it into our ever-changing world. Thank you.
Desire to achieve and really Congratulations.
The next award that will be presented is the Science Award by Ms. Kane. Good morning. The recipient of the Science Award demonstrated leadership, hard work, and positive attitude. Ms. Padilla and I are extremely proud of his tireless efforts to excel. At the end, it all paid off.
Broken glass. And this student
This arena will present the following award to the student who has had a traveling dream to move to America and learn to speak English. This student's absolute dedication and determination has proven that dreams do come true. This arena will now, as a special gesture, give congratulations to our winners, to our winner in the native language. For those of you who do not speak French, please take the moment and enjoy this holiday sound.
Let's give one more round of applause for our award winners.
Aloysius was not there.
Thank you.
The year
adults will give